Hey guys, Shane Renard with Renard Realty here. And this video is about, are you thinking about moving to Howard, Wisconsin? Well, I'm going to dive in to show you what is available in Howard per our MLS and what you can expect to pay to move to Howard. So let me share my screen with you and give you a quick showing of the MLS. All right, so here we are. I ran a report just on January from 2021 to 2022, and then also a year to date, so you can get a good look at everything. Pretty slow in our January month. Right now, one property closed, one is in pending, three new listings. And look at the average list price, median list price of $399,900 in the Howard Suamico area. So the median sale price is $390,000. So that's just 3% under the listing price. Generally, we're going to see that in the colder winter months of not exactly at 100% list price or over like we were seeing in the spring market and fall, spring, summer, and fall market. So an average of 41 days on market. We have about 49 days of active inventory. If we stop taking in listings within 49 days, we'll sell everything that's available in the Howard market. So 2.5 months of inventory. Now, the year-to-date look, one property, one as in here. Okay, so that's because we're only looking from January 1 until today's date. But you can see that $399,900 carried over for the entire year, 41.61% increase from 2021 to 2022. All right. And again, 36.31% from to date. We're getting 97%. So these are pretty accurate numbers on what you can expect to see for the January market of Howard Suamico. Now, if you're going to wait till spring, you're going to have a lot of competition on your hands. And that's why we see the prices just skyrocketing over the asking price of $399,900. Be ready to be prepared to spend 20, 30 grand over asking price and be very aggressive with your offers. I did a previous video on this as well of how to get your offers accepted and how to make them a more clean offer. But not everybody's comfortable with doing that. So as you can see, we have 12 new listings and nine in the pending status. And you can see the list price to the sale price, our active inventory, months of supplies, you know, generally speaking, the two and a half months, and we're sold out. And you can see that the days on market are pretty slim versus in 2021. To 2022, we're selling things quicker. Now, as you can see, in 2018 to 2020, we really have a lack of inventory that's driving these prices up. You know, and we had 11 in 2021 and 10, and 2019 was even strong. Very strong real estate market in the Howard Suamico area. And you're definitely, you can see in the five-year trend, you can see here that how many properties we're selling. So we're almost selling as many as we were in August and July and September. And look at the price ranging, 350 to 400,000. A couple of years ago, it was easy to get a $250,000 to $280,000 home in Howard Suamico. If you're coming to this area, 350 is generally where you need to be or higher. So that concludes our report on this. I'm Shane Renard with Renard Realty Group. And if you have any questions about the Howard area, I'm your man. 920-606-4436. And I look forward to hearing from you. Thank you and have a great day.